guys, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm just going to be having my tea, or dinner as it's known in America. So I've got some cheese and tomato pasta, some salad which is just red and green lettuce, and a dab of salad cream. I've just made it. Well, I didn't make it, the pasta is microwaved, so it's red hot, so I'm just going to let it cool down for a bit before I get stuck in. I'm in real need of those requests, guys. So if you do want to see a specific video, then please let me know. The more ideas I have, the more videos I can make. Everything's fine in my life at the moment, except financially I'm really struggling, and I'm beginning to go a bit crazy on my own. I literally live on my own, like I live with my brother, but we don't really see a lot of each other, even though we live in the same house. So sometimes, I do find myself talking to myself, and even though I'm doing it on camera now, I can end up going a bit stir crazy. So I'm trying to get out. I'm trying to get out there and meet some new people. Definitely getting back into the dating game. I'm becoming soft in my old age. I want to settle down and find myself. True love, if it does exist. So far, my experience with love and relationships has been entirely negative. So but you're not here to listen to talks on about my love life. You're here to relax and forget about your own troubles for a while. So let's have some of this lettuce. Oops, it's a bit hard to pick up with a fork. I've just dropped some on the floor. For some reason, it's hard to stab with a fork. I don't know why. The plate is red hot, and I'm eating off my lap because I don't eat half a table to eat off of. I mean, I do have a table, but it's broken. So even if I put like the weight of a plate on it, it'll probably collapse. Pasta's nice, even though it's microwaved. I just couldn't be bothered cooking. I'm not a very good cook anyway. Well, I can't cook, but I just don't see the point when there's only two of us in the house. I hate the washing up. It's one of the worst jobs. The pasta is a little bit watery, but it's nice. It's passable. It's something to eat. Hungry, so it might not take me that long to eat it. This lettuce is doing my head in. I can't pick it up with a fork. I don't know why. It's not like lettuce, it's a different kind of lettuce, but it's lettuce, but it's like a certain kind of lettuce. It's not iceberg lettuce? It's not iceberg lettuce, it's another. It's smaller. It's got a more spiky appearance, if that makes sense. cheese is really stringy. Don't choke on it. It's not. I really do like a nice salad, especially fresh salad. I'm just trying to get some inspiration on types of videos that I can do. I want my videos to be original, like, I don't just want to copy people, but I know obviously, I didn't invent ASMR, so of course there's going to be, similarities and to other people's videos, and, they might be the same ASMR type videos, like the same topics and the same triggers, but I don't just want to copy, down to a T someone's video. And it's kind of hard to do videos that are just involving talking, because obviously I'm not showing my identity or anything, so I can't, I don't even want to put up like the room that I'm filming in, I'd rather remain anonymous for now. But as repeated in multiple videos, guys, if I get to 10,000 subscribers, you will all know my identity. I will give you my social media, I promise you. But you gotta be hitting that subscribe button, guys. Show me some love and support. Both much needed in my life. Especially support. I might even say 1,000 subscribers, but we'll see. Depends how quick I get to 1,000 subscribers. If I get to 1,000 subscribers. It would be nice though. My tea, so the salad's gone. I'm just working on the pasta, but pasta is so filling. I haven't really had much of an appetite lately, guys. I've never been a big eater, but I do like my food. Just, I don't know, I'm not ill or anything, I'm just not a big eater. No matter what I seem to eat, I'm still fat. If you guys are thinking, what does he look like, how fat is he, how tall is he, what colour eyes has he got? I'm a boring person with boring looks, guys, so don't think I'm some sort of secret Brad Pitt, because I'm not. To wash it down. out, so I'm tending to stick to franchise videos now. I'm going to stick to my reading of song lyrics videos and match facts videos. I think I'm going to do like facts about countries, and then I'm going to do like maybe animals or something else. Anyway, guys, I'll let you get off. I hope you've enjoyed it. A nice meal as well as me. I hope you've had something nice for your tea / dinner. And I hope you have a lovely day, week, and month. So, yeah. Okay, guys, until next time, hit the subscribe button. And please give this video a like to show your love and support for the channel. I really do appreciate it. Okay, guys, see you soon.